Looking like they're dressed in fur coats, they will not be able to enter the water until they've shed these suits and exchanged them for their official and waterproof King Penguin colours.